Father said unto the people, fear ye not, stand still and see the salvation of the Lord, which he will show you today. For the Egyptians whom you see today, ye shall see them no more forever. The Lord shall fight for you when you shall hold the peace. For here's the word to Pharaoh and every other enemy. Follow me into the Red Sea. The Lord shall fight for you when you shall hold your peace. But here's the word to Pharaoh and every other enemy. Follow me into the Red Sea. The pillar of cloud will be dark for you, but light for me. And the walls of water will stand up on either side impeccably. God's gonna send the wind and the waters will consume you and your whole army. Now you look around so woefully, can't find an out to a situation so slippery. Too late, no time to flee, you should have done that so you properly decided to follow me into the Red Sea. The Lord shall fight for you and you shall hold your peace. But here's the word to Pharaoh and every other enemy. Follow me into the Red Sea. The Lord shall fight for you and you shall hold your peace. But here's the word to Pharaoh and every other enemy. Follow me into the Red Sea. When God sent the wind to knock the walls of water down, you, your horses, and your chariots were all strewn around. But the wind God commanded to keep our walls where they would surround, kept its peace, and our waters remained standing sound. And as you were drowning, we were walking on dry ground. Too late, no time to flee. You should have done that before you pridefully decided to follow me into the Red Sea. The Lord shall fight for you, and you shall hold your peace. But here's the word to Pharaoh and every other enemy. Follow me into the Red Sea. The Lord shall fight for you and you shall hold your peace. But here's the word to Pharaoh and every other enemy. Follow me into the Red Sea. Follow me into the Red Sea. Follow me into the Red Sea.